All right, guys, we are back with, you guessed it, another spooky title. This is Killer Kid Demons. Now, I have been putting off, you know, playing Evil Within for a while. Not because of its, you know, fear factor, but more the fact that, you know, I kind of haven't wanted to jump into a new game in a while. And, you know, it kind of seems like it's about time. So, we're totally gonna jump in to the Evil Within. Now, this is originally an Xbox 360 game / PS3 game / you know, PC always. But I do hear there are some good horror elements, so all the lights have been turned off in this house. I would put on the camera, but like I said, the lights are off, so there's no backlighting really to really, you know, see my face other than if I put on the LED masks. So we'll save it for a different time, maybe like a daytime playthrough of the Evil Within. But we'll see. We'll see how this goes. I know I've seen Markiplier play some of it, and you know. Sorry, I keep yawning. But it should be good. Spooky stuff happens. It's time for Courage the Cowardly Dog. Alright, we're gonna load new game, obviously. Please adjust the brightness so that the mark in the center is barely visible. Is there a mark? I don't see a mark. Mark in the center is barely visible. Is there a mark in the center? It's not the center. Okay, that's about. That's barely visible. I'm curious what the achievements look like for this game. I think we're gonna play it on survival. It's not the end of the world. Definitely creepy faces though. Like, look at those things. Somebody told me the other day that this is good.
184 copy, code 3, ETA 3 minutes.
Copy 184.
Sorry, detectives. I know you're just coming off a case, but I'm afraid we're gonna have to make a detour.
Sounds serious. Is it a riot?
A call went out just before I picked you up. Said it was multiple homicides. Half a dozen units already on scene.
131.
Hey, maybe it's the ghost of that doctor who went schizo and chopped up all those patients.
That's not what happened. Some patients disappeared.
Okay.
Some kind of scandal?
Still, gives you the creeps, doesn't it?
127, 124, please respond.
Joseph, you think there's a connection?
It's a possibility. I believe the records were sealed.
Anyone on scene, respond.
Definitely
dispatch, this
still.
Is Detective Castellanos in 184. What's the situation? Over.
184, be advised. Some problem
with
Chimon's son
of
the Beacon Memorial.
Is there any...
God damn it! Jesus!
Hurry up, Slacker.
Junior Detective Kidman. Any thoughts?
Nothing yet. I'm sure we'll know everything once we get there.
Oh my. See if I'm top off.
What do you make of it?
Yo, if we got hit with that hurricane weather, this would make for a really good happening.
Joseph, Kidman, you're with me. We're gonna have a look around.
Right.
I feel like that one cop's gonna get fucked. And not the good way. Like, he's gonna die. Oof, the game feels a little laggy though. Maybe it's just because of the camera zoom. Anything special? Let me see if I can fix the camera though. Don't care about difficulty. Graphic content. Fuck yeah, enable that shit. For our audio impaired individuals, we will. We will put on subtitles. There we go. I don't like Letterboxd. I understand they're going for that horror element, but...
What do you see, Kidman?
Rain is going to wash away any evidence.
Feels very Resident Evil-y. His trench coat could use some better texture, though. Let's see what this goes. Alright, we had a meeting of the minds. Alright, meeting of the minds is over. Let's go through this door. Creepy setting.
Smells like blood.
Smells like blood. Or death. Stay sharp.
We're gonna check it out. Don't let anyone else through this door.
I can be an extra set of eyes.
We don't know what's happening here. You're a backup.
Damn, delegated down to the backup duty. Alright, poor girl.
Did you hear something?
Movement's a little wonky. Oh, damn, there's one dead body.
Someone alive in here.
Dude, this guy walks like he's drunk. Like, if I want to. Oh my god, okay. It just slouch over dead body randomly. Thanks. That nurse got fucked up. I'd have to
go. Are you injured? What happened here?
More than injured.
Can't be real.
Or Lore?
Ruvik.
Ruvik is what?
I've got him. The security cameras might tell us something.
Why is the controls are so wonky, like I'm drunk, you know? There's some gunfire already. Well, that was...
What the hell?
He just... Alright, who will it Wesker's son? Find you! I was like, who let Wesker's son in this game? What the fuck? Why is the actual good classical music playing? Isn't, you know, horrifying at all. I mean, upside down. Okay, that's a torso. That's some, got it, good. Go that way. Okay, apparently right bumper is sneak. New body was dumped, okay. Creepy. Can I climb? What am I supposed to do? I don't think that killed him. Yeah, that did not kill him. That killed me. Okay, got it. That, yeah. Alright, so don't sneak up on him like that. Got it. That guy fucked me up so badly. I don't know what to do here, to be honest. I'm like, do I try sneaking around him? Let's see. I think he saw me. Yeah, he saw me. I have no idea. Okay, got it. Guys, good at video games, especially horror ones. Horror ones are my weakness. I don't know what to do. I tried stabbing him in the head. No, I tried sneaking past him. No, okay, got it. There's 0 for 2. Maybe I didn't stab him in the head properly enough, like... like, maybe I didn't, you know, stab him when he was bending over or something. I don't know, fuck. There's 15 chapters, according to this. There is something glowing right there, so maybe it's... maybe that's the element that I'm looking for. I thought it was a light at first, but apparently, looking at it, it's not. It's something, it's the glowing item I need. Fundamental possible ways. The question is, where do I use the keys? Is there a door that I'm missing? I sure as hell don't see a door. God, this isn't even like a shoot 'em. Like, kind of. Well, we got away from the butcher after fucking 2 deaths. Where'd he go? Fuck! God.
gonna be the lead beam. Okay.
Oh, don't put pressure on it then. That's it, just said don't put pressure on it. Stop hopping. Limp, not hop. Ooh, that's a nasty cut. Look at that. Hold on. I can kinda see it. What is it? Profile. Right or left? Let's see what's on the left. Maybe something useful. Ugh. Oh, you asked me to play this in the dark. If it gets too spooky, I'll turn on the light.
Where's the exit?
That's not the exit. Is this guy alive? Besides the located fire in the sewer, there's a ladder which takes old water to make it through there. Yeah, he's not alive, which is good, because that would have scared the fuck out of me. I got a scale of 1 to 10, you would have heard a high scream. Higher than that, fuck. Take my horse. Apparently my headset did not charge like it was supposed to. So I will have to, you know, adjust headsets. At least, you know, they're making it semi-realistic with his climb, you know? He's in a, like, with his leg injured. He wouldn't, put him weight on it, and if you look, he's only using one leg to climb. So I love that detail in it. I don't know if I want to push that button. Stems, desperate. Hop, 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 hop. This is the only way. That's so loud, that would notify the butcher guy. Oh, fuck. It's a hallway going down one way. Of course. Alright, I'm on edge already. God. I was worried that there was gonna be somebody at the end of the hall. Holy fuck! Please don't cut this down! Motherfucker! That's three deaths. I don't want to leave the locker right now. Can he leave first? Please? That'd be so considerate. Okay. I don't see him. I hope he doesn't see me. Oh fuck. Please go the other way. I'm dead. Maybe not. Maybe not. I'm so confused. I don't want to move. Thank you. I don't know what to do. Back out. Uh-oh. I got a bad feeling that he's gonna come right for here. I may have stayed in here too long. Yeah, I stayed in here too long. Maybe not. Did he just attack the previously destroyed crates? I don't understand. Okay. I think you may have seen me. I don't know if you saw me. Please turn around. Please turn around. You didn't see me. I didn't see you. You didn't see me, right?
See me.
Hey, fucking Sonic! Fuck me! Fuck me so much, I hate this. Apparently my death is thrilling. I've been searching by the edge of the water. This is not an 8-hour game. I don't know what people are fucking talking about. I'm not even out of the first chapter and I'm already dead like 5 times. Fuck me. I don't know where he is, but I don't want to know where he is. At all. Yeah, you are more of a watcher of games. Alright, so he destroyed the one in the hallway. The sheer amount of ocean. Okay, it sounds like he's further away. Yo, whoever completed this game on Nightmare's a fucking saint. Or are really good at horror games. Or just played the shit out of this game until they figured out the pattern and then, you know. Okay, he's close. Now he's in that room, goddamn. I need to get through that room. Get back out here, monster. I don't see where he is at. If I get out from under this bed, I might die like a cat. I saw him. This is not safe. This is stranger danger. And I don't know what I'm doing. I know I see you right there, ugly. I don't like this. Chicken shit matters here. What happened to the bottle ad? I'm dead. God damn it. I hate survival horror so much. Action horror, yes. Survival horror. Ugh. You know what? I want the story, not the challenge. Oh god, it's gonna restart the chapter though. Fuck me. Why did I? Fuck. Excuse me. I
can't let him see me.
No shit, Sherlock. Oh fuck, I thought he saw me and was carving that way for a reason. Oh fuck. I don't know why I agreed to play this. When I'm a little chit before work games. So he's in the hallway right now. By the sound of it. Go, go, go. I think he saw me. Son of a bitch. Ah, he saw me. Not okay with that shit. God, I just want to complete this chapter and then I'm probably lowering the difficulty because this is ridiculous. I get no satisfaction from dying. Like, I love story. Don't get me wrong. I love horror.
You can't let him see me.
But I hate dying repeatedly, especially if I feel like it's like a unfair mechanic like this. Like, he was literally standing fucking still for like a good minute and a half there. Hold on, pausing to say goodnight to the other person. Goodnight, Nate. By the edge of the water. Go to the front door, you son of a bitch. That's not the front door, you son of a bitch! Go to the fucking front door, you angry monster. Go out the front door. Go out the front door! Why are you willing to do it sometimes and not all? Ugh. Game's starting to annoy me. Yes, throw your temper tantrum in the corner. No. Oh my fucking god. Just come out this goddamn front door. God, that pissed me off. Be to my right now, based off of the sound. And my character's heartbeat. Move away from me. jaw has to be closed based off the character's heart. Yeah, seeing as I just saw those splinter, he has to be close. God, that was so fucking annoying. I wonder if it's because my character's just hopping along that it's an issue. Ah, oh, come on, dude, get up! Hi, bitch!
Twisting me around, there is nothing I can do. This world doesn't span, it just turns itself. Jokes tied in the noose.
So I haven't decided if it's gonna be fun or not on this one. It depends on how much sneaking is involved. You know? If there's a lot of fucking sneaking involved, then I'm not gonna be a fan of it. Why is that door opening? And this isn't this where, you know, the security guards all die? Oh, fuck! Wait, you can run now? How can you run now? Billy's tendon was cut. Whatever, I don't care. It's not. Maybe he's healed enough to run. I don't know. Maybe it was just a flesh wound.
Hey, where's Joseph?
Man, I'm sorry, but you never came out. I'd waited, but...
Please, settle down, Leslie.
Settle down, Leslie. Settle down, Leslie. Settle down, Leslie.
Baby.
Shit. It's still going back.
All right, I think I am going to, I think I'm gonna change this to, you know, not survival mode. Just go with the story.
Must be dead.
Everyone all right back there?
Just a few bumps. We're fine.
Fine. Fine. Fine.
We will be once we're far away.
Fine.
A little further and we'll be fine.
Fine. Fine. Fine. Fine. Fine. Fine. Fine.
Fall! Fall!
Apparently the main story for this is 16 hours.
Look out!
Fall. Fall.
Fall!
That's without dying stupidly. On, you know. So I'm not really interested in playing through this on survival, but we'll see. All right, guys. We are going to basically end this. Just wanted to get, you know, like a sample idea of how it is. And we'll be back with some more later. It wasn't bad, but survival is a little too much. I don't know, we'll see. Alright, see you in the next video.